Sooner or later, every parent has to make a decision. Change their pram as their child grows, or buy one for several years to come, such as the Prime. The first thing you need is a carrycot. Every mom will appreciate it for being lightweight, and it provides comfort for the baby. To make my baby comfortable, I can set the bottom in 12 positions. Uh-oh, the sun. The deep roof protects the little one against the strong and intense sunlight. The net in the roof provides ventilation for the baby. The patterns on the cover of the roof give the child something nice to look at. Thanks to the adjustment of the handle, I can set it at just the right height, and the walk will be even more enjoyable thanks to the pleasant-to-touch Echo leather. Also for the little one, with 4 shock absorbers in the wheels and 2 side ones, your baby won't even feel the uneven terrain. Up we go! It's easy thanks to the lightweight yet sturdy design. And the steering? Not a problem. Just you let me find some kind of maze. This is thanks to the maneuverable front wheels and the pumped rear wheels, which can easily be locked on bumpy ground. And the brake works like this. During a walk, you can fit all the necessary and not so necessary things in the basket underneath the pram. But just in case, a handy bag also comes with the set. Is it cold? Is it raining? Don't worry, there's a foot cover and a rain foil included in the set. And thanks to the reflective elements, the pram is very visible, so safer in the evening. The cover is dirty, I can easily remove and wash it. After a few months, the baby grows up to ride in a bigger pram, and then, click, click, now I have a pushchair, which I can position backwards or forwards to me. We are off to see the world, safely, thanks to the 5-point belts, rail, and reflective elements on the cover. A walk is also a good time for a baby nap. I lower the seat gently and quietly with one hand and lift the footrest, creating space for sleeping. Oh, a pocket for small items, this time mine. And when it's rolled up, you get a little window. And I always know what my baby is doing thanks to the window at the back of the roof. I fold the trolley, and folded like that, it can wait for the next walk.